Warning, this book contains descriptions of violence that some may find disturbing. Explicit language is used freely. Reader discretion is advised. Hello there, Chester here, back with another book review. Today we review The Old One by P.A. Douglas. I will first read the synopsis, then we will delve into the book. Here's the synopsis. Tropical Storm Fay is raging through, and it is bringing more than just thunder and flooding rains. The Old One, a sentient god from another world, has awoken. Will Max Wilgood and his neighbors get off of Topsail Island in time? Or will her abomination of gore consume them all before they can escape? North Carolina has never seen anything more atrocious than this. By morning, it will never be the same. Okay, now that we got that out of the way, what did I think of this cosmic apocalyptic horror novel? Well, I gave it 5 solid stars. From the beginning to end, the story puts you in the clinches of a Cthulhu-like scenario and never lets go. Max is a great main character, and you meet a lot of great side characters along the way to an amazing climax. It does end kind of abruptly, but I think the ending is a reflection to the subject matter at hand, so I give it a pass. I don't usually like to spoil you with scenes from the story, but I would like to take a second to tell you about my favorite kill in this Lovecraftian horror story. I won't name which character this happens to, because I don't want to ruin the scene for you when you are reading it or listening to the story. So, this person is staring up at this elder god and is basically paralyzed. There are these slug-like squids inching on the ground towards him, and he is basically fucked. The Old One picks up the person and takes him up 20 stories, then drops the man on a fire hydrant. The creature then picks him up and repeats the action until there is nothing left that resembles a human being. That scene is probably my favorite kill in literature history. With everything in this story, it is hard not to give this a perfect rating. This story just had me at the edge of my seat and it didn't let go. P.A. Douglas is an amazing storyteller and I can't wait to read more by the man. So this is a review of P.A. Douglas's horror novel, The Old One. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy the video, consider giving it a like. If you really liked the video, consider sharing it with a friend. I'm Chester here at Chester Reviews. I hope you have a great day. Peace out, guys.